Stage 20 of the GR10.
It's 7 a.m. and today it's going to go up to 32 degrees, apparently, so we are setting off early.
Today's walk is from Gavarnie to Luz Saint-Sévier. It starts with a climb of the ridge of Somme de Canus, where Jake made a new friend. And then we traverse the slopes of Somme Haut at 2,289 meters high. By now it was about 25 degrees, but fortunately we started the descent through woods. We headed down to Pragnères, which is the home of a major hydroelectric plant. By now it had reached 32 degrees Celsius. Fortunately, some kind French tourists picked us up from the road and drove us all the way to our final destination. Even with the lift, the day was over 7 hours and 40,000 steps.